judge you by skin. When they see young niggas flexing, I think they get jealous. Plus it ain't shit they can tell us. Spent they whole salary and it was just on one necklace. Got them like, what is he selling? Burn it like calories, pistol gon' keep me protected. Chop you just like some propeller.
What's good, man? Welcome back to the channel. Here with my beloved, it's on the beat. YV.
But I don't want to be seen until I comb my hair.
She don't want to be seen until she get herself right. It's early in the morning. We're going to have breakfast. Gonna eat us some good
breakfast.
So we're eating.
Oh, you got grits.
Got grits.
Sausage. Scrambled eggs.
Sausage, scrambled eggs. Waffles.
Bacon.
Bacon.
And I got gravy and biscuit.
She got gravy and biscuit.
And sausage and eggs with orange juice.
So this is the birthday vlog.
This is your birthday breakfast.
Birthday breakfast. Gonna eat good. I already started drinking, so my eye might look a little woozy.
You showed them your birthday hair, babe?
No, I didn't. They're gonna see it.
Tonight.
Yeah.
Tell these folks how old you are.
That I'm not gonna do.
He old, y'all.
I ain't real old. I'm just getting old. Don't know, get old but clothed.
And hoes.
And hoes.
Don't nobody want to hold no more.
You said, because don't nobody want to
hold. Tell them the name of the place.
Oh, yeah, Bose.
Show the place, baby.
That's it right there.
Yeah. Bose Breakfast and Barbecue.
So the first dish that came out, we got our waffles. She got her egg, sausage, and gravy and biscuits.
Yep, waffles. And we got no Earl. Chuck B. No, I ain't really a fan of too much butter.
Real people don't put butter on waffles. I don't know how to do this.
You just spray it, baby.
There's gonna be enough for me right there, dog. Yeah. Yo, so man, I'm gonna get to y'all in the next scene in this vlog. I'm finna smash this food real quick. So y'all stay tuned.
Yeah. And we out.
Yeah, man, I'm back, man. I'm back. right now, I'm sitting outside of Walmart, finna get oil changed. So we can hit this road on tonight. We're not going real far. I think we're going like the place from here, like 4 to 5 miles from here. So what we have planned on doing is, God, I hope them people don't wreck. Okay. So what we have planned on doing today is go out to eat again. But this time we're going to have lunch. Leave from lunch, we're going to go probably, we're going to do something in between the time before we go to the bars and stuff. Me, I've been drinking already. Shit. I've been drinking since I woke up, brushed my teeth, washed my face, and grabbed a bottle. That's how life goes. So that's how my birthday gonna go, man. That's how I wanted my birthday to go. So that's how it gonna go. So right now, I'm currently outside of Walmart. Like I said, finna get this oil change. Get my oil change. Quick I get my oil change, the quick I get back to the house, take me a nap, put on my clothes and stuff, and get my day started, go get my boy from school, and they take them to their babysitter. Then I'm gonna get my day started. More vlogging. So y'all just stay tuned, man. It's your boy Chuck Beezy. And I'm out, bro.
What's good? What's good, man? I'm back, man. Hey, so been a change of plans. I don't see how, but well, it's not my fault, it's my girlfriend's fault. Anyway, change of plan has been we're going to a bar. And we're going to the movies. So, I'm going to try to get as much video footage, as I can in the bar. And I think it's going to be kind of tight to try to squeeze footage in the movies. But later on, I think we're going on to end the day off. We're going to sit down and play some cards, Uno. Whatever, just to finish the night off, just so I can, I guess, just to finish my birthday off, man. But y'all bear with me, put on my clothes, and get to it, man. This your boy Chuck Beez, man. Screw my background back that way over there that y'all saw. Yeah, room kind of a little messy, but. Y'all know how black people are when they get ready to go do stuff. But, man, I ain't finna hold y'all up no longer. I've been too long. I've been on this video. I mean, this part of the video too long. But get back at y'all when we get to the bar, man.
So, what's up, what's up? Hey, man, I'm back. Hey, I apologize for the video footage that I did not get on last night. I didn't get no video footage last night of the movie because we were running late. We were like 30 minutes late. So we were trying to rush into the movie theater, get seated, get something to eat while we was in there. Yeah, we watched Bad Boys, the new Bad Boys movie. It was good. I was kind of tired, kind of went to sleep. I dozed off a couple times. My girlfriend woke me back up though, but let me see. You got a couple videos of my outfit that I wore. I'ma upload that on the vlog as well. But we didn't go to a bar and then we got shots. And we took shots before we went in the movie theater. And after we played a shot game on the way home, so couldn't get that content either. I probably could have, but we was in the car and the lighting was gonna be off. So I apologize for that too. But this is the day that I'm gonna upload this video. Hope y'all like the video, comment on the video, subscribe on the video. Yeah, man.
We on this road, man. We finna keep this road. We finna keep on this road until this road lead us to a dead end, man. And on this road, we're gonna be going up, man. So y'all just stay tuned, man. It's your boy Chuck Beezy, man. And I'm out, man. Appreciate everybody that wish me happy birthday as well. Much love, man. And I'm out.
You good, T-Minus?
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it.